As sea kayakers, we always keep an eye on the weather, always checking the sea state and the wind to see when we can get out. Over the bank holiday weekend, a weather system moved in from the Arctic to the north. This brought with it strong winds, cold temperatures, and incredibly big swell. This swell and sea state had been building for several days, and on Tuesday, it was set to peak. So I headed up to Amble with the camera to see if I could get some footage of the big seas. Rough, angry seas just seem to captivate people, and I could certainly sit there and watch it all day long.